BBC News at 11 o'clock. This is Claire Runacres. Rishi Sunak is expected to face a grilling about his judgment in appointing Sir Gavin Williamson as Cabinet Office Minister when Prime Minister's questions get underway in an hour's time. Sir Gavin resigned from the post last night, saying the escalating row about bullying allegations had become a distraction. He said he wants to concentrate on clearing his name. Mr. Sunak's been criticised for giving Sir Gavin a cabinet position despite being warned about the issue.